呢個就問咧，邊一個咧令到個 income distribution 咧 more uneven？ 哇，差得越嚟越遠喎！睇睇咩揀啦。第一個 A 啊，減少個 sales tax。咁 sales tax 咧本身係 regressive 嘅，即係話你 tax rate 就越高咧，咁唔係即係 income 越高 ，tax rate 就越高咁啊。佢本身就係令到貧富差距越嚟大，因為收入越高，稅率越低 ，tax rate 越低嘛。咁而家我減少咗佢喎，即係減少咗呢啲不公平嘅嘢啦。咁啊 ，more even 啦。咁呢個就唔係 uneven，more even。好 B 啦 ，impose indirect tax on luxuries。咁啊 ，luxuries 咧就係咧。奢侈品啊嘛，咁佢哋咧 luxuries 咧嗰啲嘢係通常高收入人士買嘅，咁而家增加咗個 tax 俾佢哋，即係話咧 more even 咯。雖然佢都係 regressive， 不過有個唔同嘅就係佢主要係釘死咗啲 high income good 嘅人會先會買嘅。就係諗下，你收入連飯都唔夠食，你仲買乜鬼嘢奢侈品 luxuries 啊？啊 ，OK， 咁就唔會啦。好啦 ，C 啦嚇，增加咗 housing allowance 俾咩人啊？哦，先啊 ，civil servants 啊，我俾啲高級公務員嚇。佢本身都高收入㗎啦，仲俾到 allowance 佢，咁自然就差距越嚟大啦。C 就啱啦。咁啊，好最後一個啦 ，increase 個 standard tax rate of the salary tax。咁 standard tax rate of salary tax 咧，呢個咧就係一啲 high income group 嘅人咧先會俾嘅。咁啊，而家增加咗佢喎，咁即係佢哋交多啲 percentage 啦，咁自然就會即係調翻轉就唔係叫調翻轉，拉翻還嗰個 income distribution 啦。咁所以就唔會 uneven 係 more even 啦。答案 C 啦。